How to connect your Wii hard drive to your Wii console. Here we have our Wii console, and here's our USB cable. As you see, there's two USB slots on the back of the Wii console. There's slot one on the far right, and slot two is on the left. You always want to connect your Wii hard drive to slot one, which is the one on the far right, of your Wii console. It will not work if you connect it into slot two.